KWS Arvid offers very high starch yields and very good stability, particularly when grown at altitude. However, the variety having an enormous early vigour will benefit from a reduced plant population, typically around 40,000 seeds per acre or 94,000 seeds per hectare. Higher rates than this should generally be avoided to alleviate root lodging, which can sometimes occur, particularly on exposed sites.